distinguished guests, parents, friends and colleagues, and most important of all, our graduating students. It's wonderful to see you all here at our graduation ceremony of 2019. We all know how special graduation ceremonies are at SOAS. For us, it's an opportunity to recognise the very hard work of our students and to celebrate your achievements. Each of you will have so many different stories to tell of your time here. There will also be the difficulties that you've overcome, the friends that you've made, the causes that you've championed, the discussions that you've had, the arguments that you have won, but crucially also the arguments that you've lost. Today is your day. It's a very, very special day, so please enjoy it. I'd like to give a very special and warm welcome to all the family members and friends who are here today. You've all played an important part in giving support and encouragement to our students. Thank you. It's my task to welcome our President, Dame Gracia Michelle. It's always a pleasure and a privilege to do so. Our President is passionate about education, about protecting young people and delivering a more just and equal world. Dame Gracia's work resonates with SOAS students and staff. In her role as our president, she inspires our students and our staff, and she truly inspires me. She's never been afraid to challenge, to question, and to shine a spotlight on injustice. Her foundation, the Gracia Michelle Trust, promotes women's rights, children's rights, democracy, and governance. And through her work with the elders, a distinguished group of public figures who work for the resolution of conflict globally, she champions an agenda focused on the achievement of peace and security across the world. Dame Gracia, we are truly honoured to have you as our president, and on behalf of all of us, I would like to welcome you to this morning's ceremony and ask you to address us.